CNN TV News stopped by the workshop of now-famous scientist Dr. Copyberg to get the story on his latest invention.
I came up with the idea after realizing how hard it is to make two pieces of paper say the same thing. I got tired of sharpening so many pencils. Sometimes you just need more of things.
Copyberg's machine works by taking a digital image of a piece of paper and then reproducing it with a laser on another piece, which comes out the other side of the machine like a magic trick.
Wow, the paper doubling machine is unreal. It's the best.
No more copying medieval manuscripts by candlelight for me. Never again. Thank you, science.
Going down in history with sharpened rocks, the cordless telephone, and strike anywhere matches, it looks like Dr. Copyberg's invention is going to save us all a lot of time. This is the Wednesday PCS class reporting for CNN TV News.